Former Marlins star pitcher Jose Fernandez would have turned 25 years old today. And to remember him, his mom visited the crash site. Maritza Fernandez posted these pictures on Facebook. She spray painted her son's name and several messages on the rocks. She also tossed flower petals into the ocean and placed 25 candles at the scene. Fernandez was a top pitcher for the Miami Marlins at the time of his death. He and two friends died in September after a tragic boating accident.